All right. On to the next fight, and hopefully I don't get rocked. That last fight sucked. I was beating the shit out of the guy. Then one fucking hit, and I'm rocked. God damn it.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between the problem and the freak.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds.
Shut up. Shut up, buffer.
The problem. The freak.
You ready?
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for three.
Suplex, bitch. Boom.
Huge suplex.
The problem's doing a great job of executing his game plan perfectly.
His approach tonight is certainly highlighting his attributes, really pushing his game plan very well.
The problem gets back to side control. Some heavy ground and pound. He's got to try to defend himself.
Fuck this guy. Choke him.
He's looking for the mounted go-go plata here.
Yeah, get the go-go plata. Get your go-go plata. Oh, shit.
He's able to get into the full guard here. The freak gets caught with that left.
Vicious ground and pound strikes here.
Nice left hand. Right into guard again, though. The problem with the nice punch.
Surprise.
Hits reversal and moves to full mount. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
And right back to side control.
He's in half guard here.
Nice right by the problem. He's working from the half guard. Big strike to the head from the top.
Come on, I can't get in position here. Get out of that.
And he connects with the punch.
Ooh.
Nice job getting back up.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand. Hard hook.
Good defense. Nice block. The freak with the punch to connect.
He lands an excellent combination.
Wow! Oh, big head kick.
Oh, tries a flying knee.
That's a good kick to the body by the problem.
Oh.
Great job blocking that punch. The problem with the double jab.
Easily stuffed that shot.
Solid sidekick to the body. Trying to get this fight down to the ground.
Get him. Suplex. Oh.
My goodness. Tags him.
The problem's got the mount here.
All right, go for it again.
45 seconds.
He's setting up the arm bar.
An arm bar. That arm bar submission, get it.
Joe, can he do this?
He's gone.
Yes. Yes. I got it. It's locked in.
That was a deep arm bar.
Oh, he got out.
Excellent.
God damn it. I almost had it. Shit, man. I almost had the armbar. Damn it. Got out the last second.
All right, let's take a look at some of the action here.
Suplex.
And here's a big suplex. Here's a nasty kick to the body.
Another
and
suplex.
Here we see a devastating suplex.
Boom. Oh, yeah. Round two. Mamacita.
The lovely Brittany getting a set for round number two.
Yeah, the lovely Brittany with a horrible shoulder tattoo.
Stop. Here you go. Second round. You ready? You ready? Let's go.
Here we go. Round two. Joe, that fight was nearly over in the last round. The problem submission attempt was very tight.
That was a very close submission attempt and almost the end of the fight.
The freak's hook is defended. Boom, right on the button.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Oh, he's starting to tee off. Oh, he wrapped him.
Oh.
And again, big shots. Can he finish it?
That's very good. He's wilting.
Yeah. That's it. Knockout. Super spinning kick.
The problem.
Yeah.
By knockout.
My God, he looks so scary.
To the head knockout.
He's so scary.
Let's watch the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take another look at the huge kick that ends this fight.
Look at his face.
Massive amount of torque.
He's done.
And perfectly placed technique.
Boom. Ultra rocked.
And here it is again. Bam. Lights out.
That's how it's done. That is how it's done.
Has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 56 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, the
Yeah.
The problem. Victorious with the knockout.
The problem. That was great. That pose. Doing AMA, what's that? Silver trophy, I don't know what it's for though. Oh, Lamas had the knockout of the night. Boo. Boo. More fans. All these new abilities unlocking. Huh. All right, back to the gym. That was awesome. The problem. He's the problem. What a stupid name. That problem. KO. Boom.
The perfect win is to knock someone out.
There are times when I see the opening right before it happens, and I know this is going to be the end of it.
Damn. Oh, my God.
The feeling of a knockout has happened so fast, but yet it goes in such slow motion. You know, you feel it going from your fist to your elbow to your shoulder all the way down to your hip, and they just crumble.
Sometimes it doesn't even feel like you hit a guy, and they just go down.
It felt like a pillow, it really did. And he's bending over backwards.
Oh my God!
And the cage is shaking.
That's
it feels like
brutal.
An earthquake, and everybody's yelling and screaming, and it was pretty amazing.
I think that's in our DNA. I think every man wants.
Look at this!
To
be oh!
Being able to perform in a fight.
What a kick! What a kick!
Probably the best feeling you could have.
Congratulations, kid! You're really popular. But popularity is a double-edged sword. Sure, it's great, and it helps you out a lot, but it can also make you lose your focus.
Huh.
Your job is to keep that focus no matter what, no matter how many people you got loving you, you gotta stay winning. So focus in and stay winning.
Winning. Hashtag winning. All right, what's the next fight? All right, Tommy Coleman. Huh. Ranked 72. All right, let's do our training and then do our leveling up points. You're not going to believe this. Dan Henderson is going to be swinging by the gym to train with you. Oh, wow. Dan Henderson. I know him. Oh! God! Hendo! Alright, let's do it.
Let's get those pads cracked.
Here he is, look.
Front kicks and roundhouses. Are you ready? Let's do it.
Kick Dan Henderson in the face. Kick him right in the face. There you go.
Good work.
Yeah. Kick combo. With Dan Henderson, kick his fucking face off.
That's it. Keep pushing.
All right,
nice
there
job
we go.
Today. I like your work ethic. You really dug.
Very nice.
Push.
Control him
today
in the clinch.
We're setting up clinch technique. I want you to get in close and then break free. I like that distance. There we go. Make him step. Let's clinch him back up now.
Amazing. Nice. I should have kicked him in the face.
Clinch. You know, you can set up any takedown you want.
Advanced stand-up combos and moves.
We're gonna work on some boxing.
All right, we're going to spar with him.
Good technical striking. Keep your hands up, move your head, and have fun. Looking good out there. He can't touch you.
Oh. He's rocking me. God damn it. Henderson, stop fucking me up.
Keep banging away.
He's destroying me.
Use those feet to get out of the way. Nice job.
I got my ass beat.
The way you train, you're gonna be a champion in no time.
A crappy blue belt. Henderson fucked me up. Well, let's see. I should up my blocking a bit. Let's see. I'll just do a couple of everything. Kick speed. There we go. Nice, well-rounded. A movie. All right, advance to the fight. Let's do this. Coleman.